What do you call a virus containing only nucleic acid and a capsid? So let's draw our hypothetical virus here. It has...